got a 1044 causing serious damage out here.
Officers reporting racers are showing blatant disregard for public property.